So what's happening now? Let's get back to the hotel and our friends.
You're alive. I was worried because I didn't hear from you. The stalkers have kidnapped Geppetto. It was the fox, the cat, and the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. But really, I sense Simon is behind this. First, go to the second floor and make sure everyone is okay. I'll try to figure out where they ran off to. Antonia might know a secret passage. Try asking her. First, go to the Antonia might know.
Never open this door. You might as well give up. Oh, it's you. Is it safe out there? Give me a sec. Okay, come in.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped.
You're here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere. It's the worst. It's good to be free. Oh, sorry. I should be thanking you first. When you came in, you reminded me of the Hound. Probably because both of you saved my life. Thank you so much. You're here. That's a relief. It's good to be free. When you came in, you...
You have my personal thanks for saving Master Vanini, sir. Do look after him, won't you, sir? You have my personal... Do look after him.
Thank you for another timely rescue, compagno. I seem to find myself once again in your debt. I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove, I freeze. It'd be funny if it weren't so pathetic. Surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute. But if there is not, then Vedigni is here to help you in any way he can. Fear not. Thank you for a night talk. Surely there...
It was a planned ambush. I'm afraid there's nothing we could have done about it. More than anything, I'm concerned about how it shocked Lady Antonia. All this mayhem is certainly going to affect her condition. It was a planned... More than anything...
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped. The alchemists planned the whole thing. All while we were hiding here. I certainly didn't expect an attack on the hotel. The possibility never crossed my mind. However, I think we can track them down. My portrait. Behind it lies a passageway to their base. The hotel had an accommodation with the alchemists. Long ago. Play this chord on the piano in my room. It'll open the secret passageway, and you can save Geppetto. Apparently, I must remain in this room. I hope Geppetto is safe.
Be careful out there.
Apparently, I...
Be careful out there.
Soon, you will see.
But be warned, the truth is...
Like you, clever...
Show me that you're ready to... I knew it. It might be the only path...
I never imagined the Stalkers would dare attack the hotel. What's going on?
Strange. It hurts so much. Strange. It hurts so...
It was a planned ambush.
More than anything.
Mr. Stalker, it's you. I thought it was the... It's a relief you're safe. I was helpless, hiding the entire time. This is my first time coming back out. You surprised me, but make no mistake. You're always welcome here, Mr. Stalker. Let me know if there's anything you need. Stalker, please...
matter what, serving her. Welcome to Hotel.
You're here. It's good to be free.
When you came in, you were...
Alidoro has...
What if he disappeared while fighting?
Ugh. I
just want safety.
That's why I should make sure you're... You're here.
You have my personal... Do look after him. At the house of Anini.
Thank you for another...
I talk.
Surely there... looks like...
The King of Puppets...
We still don't know if the frenzy arose by the King of Puppets, or if some...
I must find
his records. The light shines bright. I always welcome friends.
My only friend, Rev. What have you come to tell me? Being angry for someone else's sake. I think it's brave. I hope I find someone I can be brave for. Thank you so much. Hello, my only friend, Rev. Thank you.
buy something?